Daddy, we have a freaking market here, okay? Yes, thank you, thank you, thank you. The home of the magpies. Let's go, babe. Let's go, Daddy, come on.
Where's my hat? You got my hat? I got my hat.
Let's just draw that drawing down. That one was actually less time than the first one.
I know. Come on.
We can do this. We just did.
Good job.
Freaking thanks, babe.
You should see it. I think I see it already.
The home of the magpies.
Yeah, baby. You with me?
Yeah.
Come on, buddy. Let's get it. Here we go.
Read the clip.
Time for a rude awakening.
Teens are about to face a task that will challenge their memory of high school chemistry. But they're gonna have to do it dressed as kangaroos. After suiting up as Australia's national symbol, teams will have to figure out where to go next with nothing in their hands but the periodic table of elements. Hopping through this mining town, teams must figure out that there are many streets named for the elements on the periodic table, and that these two elements highlighted are the only two element-named streets that cross each other. When they reach the intersection of Mercury and Bismuth, they will find their next clue.
Make your way into the locker room underneath the grandstands.
Right here.
Let's do it.
Oh, beautiful.
What is that?
That's the test. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun.
Okay.
Go that way.
Shit.
Yes, it's the right way.
Come on.
Yes.
Good job.
Go.
Over there.
Go. Make your way to the locker room. Over here.
This is unbelievable.
I think we found my Halloween costume.
But this might be it.
There it is.
Mix, this way.
Right, come on. Go, right.
Time for a rude awakening. Let's go get dressed up.
Alright.
Yeah, this is it.
I don't have very good balance. Kind of sprained your forearm.
This is so ridiculous.
We're right where I
want to
be.
Oh, that's so neat.
Good job, Dad.
Thanks.
First, both of you must dress as kangaroos.
Let's go.
How are you doing, Dad?
I'm coming.
What's the task?
Margie. You look great.
Thanks. Is it something we could do together?
Probably, yeah. I mean, we just got to solve this.
So we have to figure out what HG NBI is.
Dog?
Whoa.
Good job, Jamie. We're doing great. I think kangaroos. How exciting. So take a left right up here, Jamie.
Were they dressed as kangaroos?
They are dressed up as kangaroos.
Search for your next destination. All right.
Ah, the magpies, bro. The magpies.
Got it. Turf Jamie.
Time for a rude awakening.
Let's go.
Lord, what is HGBI?
I don't know, Jim. You watch way more Discovery Channel than I do.
Bull Street, take the next left.
Good job, baby.
Oh, wait. Both of you must dress as kangaroos. When you see this clue, you're going to lose your mind.
What's it?
Periodic table.
Okay, now put in periodic.
Periodic.
Table. Yeah. And then
two letters.
Large H, small G.
Mercury.
Okay, that's Mercury.
This is it. You see the people over there?
Yeah.
Holy. Jenna Keisha. What is the element BI? Business. Does that mean anything to you?
That's great. Going up to the corner and turn left.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right, good job, guys.
Come on.
Both of you must dress as kangaroos.
So let's just keep going, keep pushing. So we just gotta get into the outfit.
Or we can just grab it off of here.
This is the men's locker room. Women's den hall.
Oh, women's gym. We gotta see women's.
Awesome. My bad.
Always trying to get in the men's locker room.
Shut up.
Oh, it's hot.
Yeah.
Oh, this is not easy.
I'm just glad I don't have to carry Zeb in my pouch yet. This is gonna take a while, I think.
Zeb!
I'm going!
Come on! Yeah, it's Zeb.
I've never dressed up as a kangaroo before. This is not the kind of animal I usually dress up as. This is a far cry from a little green bunny suit.
Whee! Woo! Big clip-up! Both of you must dress as kangaroos.
All it says is find your next destination.
Hi.
It's getting mixing.
Do you guys want to do this again?
Sure.
Look at the highlighted ones. HG is Mercury. And BI is Bismuth?
Whoa, look at you. Who knows that?
I got an A in chemistry. I'm glad it finally came in handy.
Brains and beauty. Go, Ken. People behind us.
There they go, guys. Let's catch a bat.
It's
Slow down, Kangaroo Jack.
I think my dad and I need those bouncers. I think we need those for the rest of the race.
Good job, Doc.
Come on, big fella. We just don't go with them until we get to where we gotta go.
Probably everybody else is going that way.
Let's go.
Let's make us some time.
I never looked so foolish in my whole entire life.
Let's go.
Come on. Two boxes right there. Time for a rude awakening. Keep going. Daddy, come on. Look at this. The hell are we doing here, Chris?
Look at, there it is. Dress as kangaroos, then search for your next destination.
Down in
us and Amanda
and Chris.
You got something else here?
We're not that far behind, baby.
We gotta hurry.
So this should be Mercury, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm a flow. My feet down.
Up there. They dropped that foot thing.
No, they're gonna have to go back.
Oh, I lost the foot.
Get down.
Come on.
Mama, get back.
We have to go back.
They're going all the way back.
Oh my God.
That looks freaking magical right now. Keep going, Sam. Let's go.
There's
your... Oh, look at that.
Drive yourself to the next pit stop.
Continuing in their kangaroo search, teams must now travel to Junction Mine. Built in 1884, this former silver mine is the pit stop of this leg of the race. The last team to check in here will be eliminated.
They want to put on other shoes before driving away. There we go.
I got it.
Okay. Let's go, Zip.
Ow! I just slammed my tail in the door.
You know how to get to Junction Mine?
If you go down there after this corner, turn right and keep going.
That's the Junction Circuit.
Excellent. Thank you, guys.
It's going to win something, Zip. Get to keep it this time.
Okay.
I lost a foot cover. I don't know where.
I wish there were more street signs.
Look, someone lost their thing along the way.
Dad, where are you?
You see a shoe cover along the way?
Yeah.
No, I got it.
You have it? I love you.
Oh. Will you tell us where to go?
Go down this way to Mercury Street.
All right, here we are. Here we are.
Go ahead. Who's over here?
Welcome to Brackenville, Australia.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Zeb and Justin, I'll give you the bad news. You look ridiculous.
Okay, good. Okay.
Mir, what do you think of that?
You're the female.
As long as we're here, I'll be the female all day long.
Here's the good news. You are team number one.
Yeah!
Now, as the winners of this leg of the race, you have won a trip to two from Travelocity, and you guys are going to Cancun, Mexico. You're going to spend 5 nights in the presidential suite at the all-inclusive Fiesta Americana Condesa Cancun. While you're there, your activities will include a luxurious spa treatment and a tour of Chichen Itza. Have you got your passport still?
We do.
To come in first place and know that we would actually stay in the race feels much better.
We're definitely here for the long haul, right?
Right.
Before I go, take a nap.
He means that. Yeah, I think this runs into business.
This could be up our next block. Hey, hold on, we're here.
We're here, Tisha.
And it's Mercury.
Look, y'all, look.
Come on, come on, hurry up. Quick.
Drive yourselves to the next pit stop.
One last time check-in will be with me.
Mom!
Okay, this is business.
Look, they're running in and out.
Take shoes off.
Where are you going, her?
Junction Mine.
Keep going, I'll tell you when to turn right.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Can you start gathering our stuff?
I mean, I don't really know exactly how to do that. I have a kangaroo suit on. I can't move.
Drive yourselves to the next pit stop.
Junction Mine. We're in the last set of tickets. We'll be eliminated.
You may want to sit on other shoes before driving away.
Drive yourselves to the next pit stop.
You only need one off.
Go, go.
Locked.
Help me take my shoes off, fix it. I need help.
Yeah, you're done. Yeah, I can't drive with them on.
I know.
I gotta get back before I get my tail in here and drive.
Yeah, we just passed a bunch of them.
We passed like three teams.
Just keep checking the streets that you're at, and I'm gonna see if I find the sign.
Yep, don't you mind. Let's go. Let's get out. Yeah.
Let's go, baby! Give us some good news, baby!
Have you ever seen a kangaroo that size? Well, flight time and Big Easy, you are team number two.
I haven't read the thing. I've been trying just to get hydrated.
Christina, do y'all want to work together? All we gotta do is beat one team. We have to beat them to get a move.
so fast.
Hey, slow down a second. Chris, wait, I don't want to fall.
Man, we can't be breaking right now. We're in last place.
Okay, let's read the clues collectively.
Yeah, no, I read it.